Hello dear students, I am your Maths teacher, Vidyavati. Today I will discuss about the exercise 1.2. State whether the following statements are true or false. Justify your answer. First one, here first question contains three sub-questions. Okay, here first one, every rational number is a real number. Already you know the real numbers. Real number contains both rational number and irrational numbers. Here every irrational number is a real number. This statement is true because real number contains both rational numbers and irrational numbers. True because real number includes both rational numbers and irrational numbers. I will go to the next question. Every point on the number line is of the form root m, where m is a natural number. This statement is false because number line contains both positive and negative values. Here this one is, suppose you consider number line 0, 1, 2 up to infinity. Here also minus 1, minus 2. Here every point on the number line is of the form root m, where m is a natural number. Here m is a natural number because number line contains both positive and negative value. Therefore this statement is false. False because number line contains negative value also.